Tell me how would you feel? Don't lie. If you were in their shoes looking out through their eyes, brought your kids to school, kissed them goodbye. You got that phone call that your kid didn't survive. Survive, nah. That's not how it has to be. Parkland in Florida, I'm praying like, why is it happening? All of it saddens me. Columbine, Newtown, and Sandy Hook, that was a tragedy. Oh, sad faces is all I'm imagining. I'm praying, cause it's really killing me now, and we gotta figure it out, cause the government letting us down. Yeah, there's nobody helping us out. Nah, together in numbers we move. I'm tired of hearing about this on the news. Imagine it happening to you. A child is something you should never lose. Tell me, how would you feel? Don't lie. If you were in their shoes looking out through their eyes, brought your kids to school, kissed them goodbye. You got that phone call that your kid didn't survive. Survive, nah. When it's over, wake me. Feels like a nightmare, man, somebody shake me. Worry about safety, yeah, life could be a dream, but reality's crazy. And there's people hurting right now. They just lost their babies. Would you blame me if I said I'm angry? Cause they should've made it home safely. You see the pain in their eyes, but you can't understand how they feeling, no. Unless you walk with them, unless you went through it, and you were arranging a funeral. Said I imagine it's adding a new definition to the meaning of feeling low. But if we come together, we can make a difference. This ain't something you could just do alone. Tell me, how would you feel? Don't lie. Tell me, how would you feel? Don't lie. If you were in their shoes looking out through their eyes, brought your kids to school.